In March 2022, this month gets very heated. I'm gonna take my shirt off. This month of 2022 is very, 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 very personal.
Gotta say, taste.
This is when I did my eyebrows.
She can get a taste.
And I decided that my eyebrows need to be dark again.
She can get a taste.
And I didn't want blonde eyebrows like the ones I started porn with. How the ear popped off was because Daniel DeLuca noticed me. A free zone of Las Vegas. And I had just moved in with this guy named Drew, who had a house with three rooms, and one of the rooms was occupied by Chenny, who became my best friend. It was a big change for me. And when I did that change, I kind of felt like a cool boy. And I started to like change a lot from the person that I was in 2021. Became more of like this bad boy. I did my hair short and up. And I like had a fade on the side. And I decided to like go around everywhere feeling like a bad boy instead of like a sweet boy like now. I definitely started being a rebel.
What goes around comes around like a hula hoop. Karma is a bitch, well just make sure that bitch is beautiful. Life on the edge, I'm dangling my feet. I tried to pay attention
and started going out with all my friends. Bark outside of clubs and just like smoke weed. And then go inside and like, you know, fool around and have fun with people. And I was like, oh my god, this is so much fun. But I started kind of getting lost in it. I would sneak into like gyms. It's like the private section of gyms. Where like people that had to pay more money went into, and I would try to find guys to hook up with. But it was usually hard to find. Sometimes you were able to, but not really. I started working on my body even more. As I got the bad boy look going on, I started working out so much. I started doing red light therapy. I started taking care of my skin a lot more. Huge change for me because I had already chose not to wear makeup like 2 months before that in January. by March 2022, I was in very set on not wearing makeup anymore. It was just like so exciting for me to go on that adventure of like face care. Because I always thought I was gonna wear makeup forever since I started pouring it in 2019, kind of 2018, but like 2019 officially, like since I started pouring then, like going into 2020 and then 2021, all of 2021 I wore makeup. But in 2022, I just felt really different about myself, and I think the fade, the bad boy look helped, and I didn't want to look feminine, and I was scared about looking feminine, so I was like, okay, like, let me really embrace this natural look, and I started just not wearing makeup anymore. Aria Cornelius, such a good friend of mine. Really good friends with Jocelyn and Flawless too. We will hang out a lot. She would teach me a lot about how to run OnlyFans more in ways that I didn't think I would like learn before. If a lot of people know this because it supposedly became a scandal on Twitter, I'm banned from the Garden in Las Vegas, and that's because a guy named Shiraz and I got into a fight. Shiraz and I decided to make up, and this happened in March 2022, and it was amazing that we got to make up because we're both banned from the Garden still, but at least our friendship is not banned. What's up? The only thing that I would say I would take back from 2022 that I am not doing now in 2023 is over tweezing my eyebrows. So my eyebrows are so much like not as tweezed now, and they actually look better. They were very much very tweezed back in 2022, and I really needed to change that. Oh my god, I don't know what I was thinking. Friends with so many people, Lorenzo, Maya. People in the industry that were cool. I was able to grow with. You have to surround yourself with people that grow in their lives. Las Vegas got very, very, very party-like.
Let me know, I'll let you.
Like, I would go out to clubs every day. Leading into, like, you know, we're in March right now of 2022, leading into April. Going to clubs all the time with my friends.
What's up, guys? I bees in the trap. I be bees in the trap. I said bitches ain't shit and they ain't saying nothing.
A honey motherfucker
can't tell me nothing. I said I bees in the trap. Be bees in the trap. I said I bees in the trap. And then Chuck, I said, bitches say shit, and they ain't saying nothing. Shut up, motherfuckers can't tell me nothing. Hello.
What's going to club after club after club? But you know, it made me feel cool because I was like with all these other porn models.
Ew, daddy.
And I felt cool and I was like, let's go out all the time, whatever. It wasn't until like later on in April that I realized that like there's so much more than Vegas out there and I should just like go and explore. I'm from LA, but I have moved away. Son of a bitch.
Come on, drop it.
Hey, this is Jackass and this is Zach.
I had to go to Free Zone and I was just grabbed by Brianna Douglas.
Yes!
And put on stage.
Let's go!
And I was like, oh my god, what the hell? Like, what's happening? And then, like, she turned on the music and I had to dance. I was like, what am I gonna do? I took my shirt off. The guy started like dancing behind me. And I was like, okay, my competitor is using me to like, you know, he's like grabbing my ass. Oh my god, what the hell? And then finally, like, people clapped and we both got the same amount of claps, so I guess we both won. But it is what it is. It was a cool experience, I just didn't expect it. Definitely shots right after that experience. My friend Chenny and I decided to kidnap my friend.
You never turn.
So we're about to hotbox the car.
The boys are back, honey. Yes.
Where's Michaela?
Oh my god, these porn stars just like kidnap me.
It was a pretty cool moment.
This porn stars did just kidnap you. Righty, Chen.
Am I safe?
Yes.
You are so safe. Where's daddy? Daddy's so hot.
He's all.
He's so muscular and shit. He's like, fuck.
Chenny and I started becoming really good friends.
Guys, it's 4:20, time to smoke and eat an Oreo cake.
Towards the end of March, up until the beginning of April 2022. Leading towards the end of April, things started getting heated at the bar place that we were living at, so Chenny and I decided to move to Los Angeles. I kept noticing myself during the month of March, how like I was getting bigger, and I was like, oh my god, like last year I thought I was getting bigger because that's when I started, you know, working out. But now in 2022, I was like, oh my god, I'm actually becoming like bigger. Like, it's actually working. We're dating now in 2023. But we actually like got to hang out. Again, and it was such a cool moment. We went to the gym. Right before I moved to Los Angeles with Chenny in April of 2022, we would go hang out with Brianna Douglas.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get pregnant. I don't wanna have twins.
It's gonna be twins, guys.
Wait a minute.
It is? Okay. Should I punch it? Babe, should I punch it?
Yeah.
Wait, it went in. It's not supposed to go in.
Then we would have fun, and I couldn't realize at this point that I was outgrowing Las Vegas. happened so quickly. And we started having trouble with the person we were living with, which is a theme for another video, but it was something very traumatic that happened to me and Chenny, and we decided to move to Los Angeles in April of 2022. But this was a recap of March, so episode 3, let's go.